Debussy is one of the stars of this play, I think. That music is pretty sublime.
Having the music as a, like, literally one of the other characters in this play, is kind of being a bit of a siren song and helping to bring Frankie to Johnny.